own girlfriend.
My son, you're not even
ring, 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 shut up. I'm doing something.
What?
I'm doing something.
I will choke.
I'm doing something.
Rachel, I'm choking your son.
All
right.
We start on the okay. Forget that ever happened and continue with the moment. Uncle, all right, bro. Yeah, I have my rental car here, so I'm coming to your house. You text me you have a new car, so I'm excited to see you.
No, come to school.
I don't have to come to see. It's not wrong with it. All right, I'm going to school now.
Gosh, these
I'll be there in
like
20 minutes.
You let him play this? Ain't nobody out here got a life.
Alright, I'll be there in 20 minutes.
I got a life because I'm.
Shut up! We're doing a freaking roleplay.
I'll be there in 20 minutes.
I'll be
at my house.
I'm going to school right now, so I'll meet you there.
Did I
ask? By the way, they're sending my paycheck over to my account over here, so I might have a car tomorrow, and I might sell this chunk for today.
For what?
Because I worked in Liberty City for five years while you were here.
Do you love me? Oh, yeah, you love me?
Yeah, you lived here for 5 years, so.
Rachel, she loves me.
I lived in Liberty City for like 9 years.
Aww.
And I got a job when I was 16. I've been living there for 5 years. So. My job was with blocks.
Can you just see me in the front of the school?
Are you over there at the school already?
Yeah, I've been ready.
What car do you have?
You'll see.
Cause I see you text me, and it's like, bro, I have a new car. Is it a nice cold car?
Yeah.
It better not be the Lamborghini again. You bought the Lamborghini back, really?
I couldn't have enough for that. No, I couldn't have enough for it.
Have you customized it? You customized it? Did you customize it?
Yeah, I customized my car. Yeah. Why?
For some, did they pay I can't do that. 2000 around here, just for being good.
How do you drive in this game?
You got internet, you want me to put the Wi-Fi?
Remember the Wi-Fi?
You got the comment?
Babe.
I'm right here. Hi.
Who's this?
It's me.
No, I don't know you yet.
Gosh, he doesn't know I'm here. Alright, so let me just park. Holy crap, this dude wants to watch out. I'm about to say hi. Bro, it's you. Hi. Hi, 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 hi.
Who are you?
I just came to the school. I'm new here, so.
Okay, I got a park ride, dude. You want to get in, you can get in.
Nah, I'm not going into that car.
You're good.
I wanna be friends. Yes. April Fool's Day, we already know each other. It's April Fool's Day, we already
know. In your car.
It's school time. We need to go to school.
No, it's Saturday.
Yeah.
It's April Fool's Day.
Oh, it's the midnight. I need to go to my hotel.
No, come with me. Well, follow me. You can live with me. Come on.
Oh, it's pretty.
You live in the Playboy Mansion?
This is where my guests park. Come over here. Right over here by this white car. But you can park where I park. You wanna park where I park? Follow me. This is where I park.
I'm selling this thing, so I have to go sell this thing to buy it, to get my car. This is a rental car for today, so I'm gonna go sell this thing real quick.
No, not yet. Tomorrow.
I'll sell it tomorrow then.
That's still, no, yeah. That's still good. That plate's still good too. Oh, tomorrow. Follow me.
Oh yeah, I forgot. They're sending my truck for tomorrow. I forgot that. This is where you live, huh?
As you can see.
Playboy Mansion, have a party.
Oh, jump on the water. Sorry.
That's fine.
And I have a party every day.
I have a party over there, so there's a party going on.
Tell your cousin that this is actually my house.
I'm gonna go outside.
Come back here real fast.
Genoese.
Yes.
You see this big house? That big house is a big house. It's a mansion.
Now it's mine.
And he, this guy, he owns this.
Look at the baby owl.
Show her my car, dude.
I need to go.
What?
I need to go.
Follow me.
No, I need to go to my hotel room. Sorry, bro.
No, you don't. I'll pay it off. I'm rich. I'll give you this house. Come and check it out real fast.
This is good. I like it. Stone gate.
You can park there. I got you already a car. I got you another car.
No, I don't need that. You could take it. I don't need that. I'm getting my first car tomorrow. I don't need it. I'll sell it.
My girlfriend can have it.
I don't have a girlfriend. I'm not going to get one anyway, so.
What when we get one?
No.
So follow me.
I'm not, no.
Hey, unless you want to upgrade, look it. You want to look like mine? Look at this. This is an upgrade. And you can have this car garage all by yourself. Hey, where you going?
I'm ditching you.
Hold up. Don't, dude. I'll have somebody come after you.
It's just I need to get something from my hotel room. I need to get my stuff from hotel.
But I'll pay it off.
I know, I need to get my my hotel stuff. Okay, I'll be back.
Hold up, no, I'm gonna go with you so I can pay all of it off.
Oh, my freaking check came in.
But it was like $5 million, so I paid it off for you.
I got $43. I got $43,000 from that. My check, all right. Plus 2,000, plus 20,000, 2,000. So, oh, you keep it up with me.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
You ran a red light. Crap, that's not the right way. Who cares? That's a red light too.
Cops don't care about red lights.
You gotta follow the law. I know.
It's green light.
They'll take you to jail. I'm good on the side of you, so. Okay, dude.
Hello.
Yo.
Hey, yo.
What are you doing? We're going to your hotel to pay it off?
Yeah. There's no cops around here. Let's just book it. There's no cops.
No.
There's no cops around here. Screw it. Oh, whoa. Oh, bro, calm down.
You good?
Yeah, I'm setting this thing. My mechanic will fix it.
Okay.
My mechanic.
Is your hotel?
Yeah, my mechanic lives here, so I have to bring my cars here to let him fix up.
Oh, like your car now? You bought it?
Yeah, I'm gonna get my car right now. I bought it already.
Here, I'm gonna, but act like I was paying it off.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Right, paying it off?
$5 million?
Yeah, it's expensive.
Were you coming out through the front or not the front?
I'm coming out through the back.
Where are you coming out through?
Back.
Okay, but let me get all your stuff in my trunk.
Alright.
Because I got a big trunk. Yo, I paid it off. It was $5 million.
Damn.
Okay, let me see all your luggage and everything.
Alright. Truck.
Okay, let me get it for you.
Look at it.
Hey.
Okay. That's so cool.
But you gotta follow me because you don't know where my house is.
Look at it.
Boop. That's so cool. I love this. That is, I'm obsessed.
Follow me?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, for some, I gotta make sure no one's coming. I followed the rules.
For some reason, they still want me in the house. It's not giving up. They still want me in there. Bruh.
I paid it off already.
Bruh.
Oh, frick. Just go.
Yeah, he went aside you. He went aside you. Just went.
Oh, frick, we're into red light.
You like my car?
Yeah, get on the side of me.
Nah, that's fine. Let me install Bluetooth in my car real quick. You have Bluetooth in your car?
Yeah.
Alright, let me install it.
I'm gonna start my Bluetooth up.
Alright, I got it started. Connect the car in front of me.
Hello?
Oh my god! I almost backed up on you.
You did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, but you just,
I was close.
You just hit me. You hit me, but it didn't do any crash. That's fine.
My Bluetooth is ready.
All right, go.
Are you serious?
Look, it's awake.
No.
It's awake.
Why aren't you guys ever turning here?
Hey, yeah, baby.
Oh! Pull up a little bit.
Oh! I hit the back again. You hear my song?
Bruh!
Pussy boy!
Yo, I'm stuck!
I took a shortcut.
They clutched me in. Hold up for me up there. Fuck the red light. Do you hear my Bluetooth?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
To your house.
This is not my house. The Playboy Mansion.
I thought this was your house.
Oh, this is my girlfriend. I'll fuck it.
All right, let's hold on.
Hold up, dude. I gotta get my girlfriend.
While you do that, I'm gonna go sell my other.
You
my,
go. Come on.
I'm gonna go sell my rental car to the back to the donor.
Yeah.
Look it.
Not yet. Yo, that car almost killed me.
I need to go change my color of my car real quick. I don't like this color.
Just get on back of me.
It's
right. Oh my god, you just went. Okay, no obeying rules anymore.
It's right. Look, yeah, oh, look at the baby.
We can do that. It was yellow. It's good.
No, don't choke the baby. Don't choke the baby. Play with the baby.
Go!
Yeah, like that.
You like this first car? Bruh.
First person is so hard.
You hit my car. You're hitting my car.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. I'm literally half.
Go on your camera. Bruh, now you did.
An accident. And it was green.
Skip it. Screw it.
No, dude, I said we can't obey rules. You serious? Did he just cut you off?
Yeah.
Thank you, baby.
You're rich. You could pay for it.
You gotta pull it over? Let's pull over, bro. I can fight you right now. Come on, get up. Bye, get up.
Hey, my
get
son.
Up, I said.
I'm upgrading my car right now.
What are you playing?
Didn't I just say get up?
Stay alive. Is it? Guy, you're 8. You're not even supposed to be playing that. My son, go play your game.
Look,
I need to go birth them. Oh, my son is playing GTA 5.
No. Look at
him.
Look at him.
Hey, on down, my son. Your car should be purple.
Uh-uh.
Not purple.
Why not?
No.
Why not?
No.
That's not a fruity color.
Bloods. We bloods in for day.
What?
I got this color. I got this.
What'd you say? You.
Looks more. It looks more.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Elsa.
I like it blue.
I'm taking care of it.
I like it blue.
Okay.
But it's much harder to drive though, cause I have that big thing. Dude, hear my car. Hear my car.
She sings horrible.
And I can hear
Elsa,
it.
Elsa, no.
It's loud, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll send my camera.
One more time?
Bro!
Young Dell,
frick, I thought it was green.
Bro!
Dude, you just hit the back end of me.
What?
You want strawberry milk?
I don't like strawberries.
You don't like strawberry milk?
No.
You're crazy. Oh, yeah,
damn. You hear that pull off?
Just like you.
Bro, calm down. All right, screw this. You're a freaking maniac. Calm down. I'm not dealing with that.
It's more.
Yo, Rachel.
Dude, I kind of after school, after
what happened to
school,
it?
When school starts, there should be drag races to get a drag racers college, a racers degree.
After I got into a wreck, when somebody hit a car.
Oh.
Look, he hit a tree.
Oh, cross. I'm gonna pull out the car.
Okay,
get out of the car. Okay.
Baby, don't yell again.
All right, you drive my car. I'll drive this car.
Hey, I'm sorry. No.
I'll drive this car. I'm pushing this on the road. Oh, crap.
I died.
No, I didn't. He passed out.
Hey, are you pooping? Yeah. Is that what's going on here? Are you pooping? Is that what you're screaming? Okay, I'm sorry.
Bro.
Oh, my gosh.
Bro, you passed out. I took you over there on the shades. You okay? Bro, you okay? Bro, what's going on? All right, let's take the...
Okay.
You need to drive a little crazy car.
Yeah, yours is not even that crazy.
No, don't say that to me.
Dude, I love this car. This car's up. The filter.
Let the storm rain.
What the
frick?
You just cut off.
The car never bothered me anyway.
Chase him.
That's my princess.
Roxy, boy, get off your car.
I'm just kidding. You're my princess. No, I love you.
Okay.
I know. Look at them.
I bought a pistol. There, I found a pistol in her car.
Oh, the baby's fat.
Bro, you had a pistol in your car.
Yeah, I know. You hit the wrong person.
Wait, so that means I'm gonna have
to. I'm using the pistol. Sorry. I bought the car.
Look what I got.
Fast and Furious! Get out of your car, madam!
Gondel, you're helping me take care of you.
She's just not giving up, isn't she?
Oh! Your car's on fire! Huh? Your car's on fire!
No, what?
Bro! Oh, come on!
Actually, I don't think I'm gonna wear that sweater.
We passed out.
Oh, okay.
Oh, bro, that was crazy. He can't hear me right now.
Oh, Naya, that was so cute.
He can't hear me.
Be right back.
Go dance. Yeah, one more time. Yandel, dance. Dance with Elsa.
No.
Yeah, do a tango. No, you got that.
Mechanic from Alice Customs, he sold a stolen car to me, and now that the police took it, so I can't get it back.
What?
Like, it's impounded. I can't get it back. It's destroyed. I can't get it. He sold me a stolen car.
Don't say that.
You might actually.
I did insurance on mine. I did insurance on mine, but they didn't give me back because they said it's a stolen vehicle. The mechanic sold it to me.
Naya, come here. Say hi.
Yeah, because you bought it. This is my car for now.
Say hi.
This is my car. Oh, wow. My mechanic.
Why are you screaming?
Bro. I forgot. All my cars
were
this
car in front of me. You see this car in front of me?
It's identical. Right. Yeah, it's identical.
That's right. Oh,
you're not. I can't get it.
You like that?
This is why I work, dude.
Oh, it's hot.
You work here?
Look it.
You work here?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I can get a job. You're just a regular cop?
Mm-hmm.
Undercover?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hello.
Let me ask this guy. An
undercover cop.
I just had to take off my sweater.
This is an undercover cop. Drive this.
No.
Drive this. Drive it.
Say
why?
Hello. Say hello.
Cause.
No. Okay. Did you say hi to my little present or no?
What do you have?
Yeah.
Bro, what's going on?
Her name is Naya, and she said hi.
Just drive. You're committing a crime with me.
Say hi.
Hi.
You're committing a crime with me, okay?
Say hi.
Yeah.
You say hi.
Deal?
I know.
Deal, dude?
I'm not doing this if,
what?
No, I don't want to do this. I gave you a start of your life.
I love you,
Dale. Unless you help me get my money, that's fine.
Yes, I'll help you get money.
Cause all...
Go back to our cards.
Look at what? Oh, that's nice. Yeah, look.
You have access to the GPS back there?
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah. You have access to the GPS back there?
Look. Look
at me. No.
Look.
You know what I just told us? You can get a job at the car and put me over.
Why are you screaming?
Like, I called the cops.
Look.
This is so
I start shooting.
Look.
And then they kill me.
Oh, baby.
And then you steal the car with no dent on it, are you?
Oh, yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Stop screaming.
Perfect.
Look at it.
This is a nice poster.
Yeah,
very
good.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. This baby.
So don't get your car.
No baby cakes.
All right, let's need to park this in the office.
Oh,
look, like he just got his car
back. No, don't, because they're going to come in as a stolen car.
It's Val.
Oh, you fell. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, let me park my car, and then I'm going to have a shootout.
Can I chase after you? All right, go ahead. I'm not.
No, I'm going to call the cops.
All right, go ahead. I'm going to be over here. Just wait.
I need this water.
Naya, you want to
I'll be over here.
You want me to pick you up? Yeah.
All right, so no, you don't do that. You have to steal the cop card.
Oh, you bet.
Let's still come car with no like dent in it.
Oh. Yeah.
What,
come
you...
back down, dude.
Hello, cutie. Uh-huh. How do you know?
They're coming.
Your teeth? That's all you know. What's this? How are you, Kevin?
You have to kill the cops artist to come.
No, you're 3.
You're gonna kill the cops artist to come, right?
You like that? Oh, I almost fell.
Where are they?
Gosh, I'm dizzy.
I don't know, these are sirens?
No. There's a cop station right here.
Oh my god.
Made a finger up a dough.
Hold on, I gotta
hit you. Hold up.
What's happening?
Cop car should be coming. Look, they're coming.
Alright, don't talk to me anymore. Don't talk to me anymore. Don't talk to me anymore. Kill the cops, kill the cops. Don't talk to me anymore, rest of us.
Hey, hey, hey! Don't scream at me.
Get it! Get it! Get it, call Lester and get out of there.
You hear
a
disrespectful?
What
are you screaming at me?
They shot it. They already shot it.
What?
Huh?
He was screaming.
They already shot it. And my window's broken.
Rick.
Look at a victory of one.
Well, you can come back.
What?
Never mind, that's a better one. That's a better one. Have that one.
Oh, you're gonna pop back?
Never mind, you need to come and get another one.
I'm gonna sit on you.
Oh, you're dying!
There's
a
puppy.
Look! Look! Do you have the cops off you?
Respond to me. If you don't respond to me the next time I ask you a question, I'm gonna sit on you.
There's one right there.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, there's bullet holes.
If I ask your mom, she's about to say, oh my gosh, y'all know things.
Yeah.
They're all set on it. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Look
at
it. I just found two.
Y'all now watch your very deep brother.
Ah, bullet holes.
I'm trying to get a cop car with no bullet holes.
How did you find school?
Oh, there's some too!
Oh, he's so lucky. I said if he was doing that, I was gonna sit on him.
I think there's one right here.
I got one.
Mommy,
he's screaming at me.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I just got you one with no bullet holes and it's chrome. Hurry up, over here.
I already got one.
Come on, dude.
I already got
one. No, it has bullet holes in the back.
Look at it.
I got one in the house.
Hold it, come down.
I got one in the house.
Come to me. Put the cops off you.
I got
the cops off me.
Who, them?
Huh?
Them?
I said y'all probably will be sleeping today.
Oh, no. Put him to sleep and I'll put him to sleep.
So he goes to sleep on his own on weekends.
Look at him.
Still gonna put
look
him
at
no.
Look at him.
No.
Look at him. Look at him.
God, I will sit on you. Just respect me again.
Okay.
Look at it. Oh, yeah, Naya.
Inspect my car. Inspect it. It's a good car.
Totally.
Alright. What car do you want me to use? Yours?
I didn't even say anything.
Because it doesn't have tinted windows?
Yeah.
I'm going to use yours. Or I can just break my window.
No,
did
mine.
You see the baby picture of him yelling at me?
He's mine.
Yeah. I am.
He's so disrespectful.
My first day on the job.
No, him.
I'm gonna end the role play and start a new one.
Okay.